Well, after nearly 2 weeks cruise from Edmond Electric, they're back home. Those six workers traveled all the way to Florida to help repair lines damaged by Hurricane Idalia, where in 13 days, the crew helped restore power to nearly 70,000 customers and put in more than 200 man hours. So welcome back home.